following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
Welcome to Balor Club. James D. Poole, John Wayne Tuff. Is bright for the Irishman, Finn Balor. A bona fide superstar the world over, Finn Balor seems to get better, faster, stronger, and more dangerous every single week in WWE. If you are looking for a billboard example of a superstar who has it, who has the it factor, look no further than Finn Balor. The longest reigning Universal Champion in history. Lesnar has earned every nickname bestowed upon him. The most decorated combat athlete in the world, gracing WWE with his presence. Someone's gonna take a trip to Suplex City.
Yeah, it's almost guaranteed.
Brock Lesnar is ready for a fight.
Introducing the champion from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Brock Lesnar!
If you would think about moving, you better apologize. And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the title that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Nailed it. You got to believe this one's over.
Harsh impact.
Oh, nasty impact. Oof.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, clothesline.
Oh, what impact.
Face plant. Clothesline.
This is it. Is he done?
When I look at,
he fights his way free.
But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Not looking good for the champ here.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though.
Man.
This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
Lesnar did indeed end the Dead Man's WrestleMania.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Boom!
Dropkick with precision.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
What a clothesline.
Ouch.
Powerbomb.
And the champ kicks out.
Not yet. Too early.
What a dropkick right to the back.
It's like he tapped into some unseen energy source.
I don't know about you guys, but when Brock Lesnar left WWE back in 2000...
Byron, I think Finn Balor's due for a little target practice.
Oh, you're not lying. Here he comes!
Oh, almost through the turnbuckle.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
What a strike. Right on the mark.
Come on, schoolboy!
When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
Byron, you mentioned Lesnar's extended leave from WWE in 2000. Cover here. And there's still plenty of fight left.
Not yet.
Finn Balor. Big move coming.
Ooh, what impact.
This is all but over.
Brock Lesnar's just getting overwhelmed.
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the beast.
Oof. He wants no part of the outside. Incoming.
Harsh impact.
Spinning kick to the gut.
Oh, look at this.
Inverted DDT. And an early kick out.
The beast won't stay down.
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the beast.
Finn Balor is a superstar dedicated to giving back where he came
from. But the F.
Can he end it here?
The champ retains.
These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
Almost forgot about this one.
Look at him go.
Remember this?
No doubt about it, he brought his A game, as you can see here. are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
As usual, this Philadelphia crowd is beyond boisterous tonight. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in.